walking through what I think is the most beautiful hotel in all of Vegas, the Wynn Hotel. It's really whimsical and gorgeous, and it seems like all the people here are maintaining their separateness, that social distancing is really, you can feel it, it's palpable. At some of the hotels it's quite loose and nobody seems to give a damn, but here it's kind of like Dubai, there's lots of people, but none of them are mixing.